Step 1. Locate the dryer's exhaust vent. Step 2. Unplug the power supply cord. Step 3. Pull your dryer away from the wall. Step 4. Remove tape or clamps. Step 5. Clean the interior vent. Step 6. Clean the exterior vent. Step 7. Reconnect the dryer. Step 8. Run an empty cycle. Go to click2houston.com for more.